File, open, select 0303 arcs. Open up the arc toolbar. You can find all the options right there under the curve pull-down menu. Select the first option. Left click. Select the center, the start, and the end. You can type 90 degrees and hit enter. Delete this arc. One more time. Center, start, and go all the way up to 180. The second option that we have goes like this. Start, the end of the arc, and then any point along the arc. Make sure to turn off the ortho. Delete the arc. This time we are going to right click. Select the start, any point along the arc and the end of the arc. Left click, start, the end of the arc and its direction. Notice that that line is tangent. Let us review. Arc center, arc end and any point on the arc, and direction. So don't forget those three and practice.